Song called God of Every Story, and I often think about the fact that God doesn't necessarily call us songwriters to write about these spiritual truths of scriptures that we've mastered, and now I will impart it to you. It doesn't really work like that. I'm sorry if you thought that it did. It's more the thing that God wants me to be singing every day to my own heart. And that song, Blessings, is it started off just as a diary entry, and then all of a sudden started hearing it on like WNHK, and I'm thinking, oh, they're playing my diary on the radio, and it's kind of interesting. But it was just a song that God was using to minister to my heart. This last song, it's called God of Every Story. The two big things that God's teaching me right now are, first of all, that He's in the midst of every story, whether it's the joyful chapters or the hard chapters. And even if you are sitting there thinking, I don't see God anywhere in my story, just hang in there. I promise you, He's in the midst of it. And the other thing that I'm learning is that my story, you know, the scriptures never promise us that our stories will make sense in and of themselves. So a lot of times I sit around and think, why is this happening to me? You know, why hasn't my husband received full healing yet, God? Why does it have to be struggle with disability every day? But even though we're not promised to understand why our stories necessarily look the way that they do, the one thing the scriptures do promise us is that our stories, every one of them, find their greater purpose in the context of His greater story of redemption. And that's that great adventure Stephen sings about. It's the fact that God invites me to bring my broken chapters of my story to Him. And He says, Lord, I promise I'm going to use every bit of it. And like Jason's saying, nothing is wasted. So this, over the past few years after writing Blessings, we got to hear a lot of stories of God showing up in the midst of trials. And so this is kind of a collection of those stories and a little bit of my own.